Today, we celebrate the 15th anniversary of the films of all time. 20th Century Fox and Blue Sky Studios, Jim Carrey, Steve Carell, Dr. Seuss's Horton Hears a Who. So the movie has been released in theaters. March 14th, 2008, 15 years ago, today on this day, so the comets and this is Elena Kane signing off.